We're looking at question number 43, and it states that the graph of an exponential function is given. Then it's asking us to select the function for the graph from the functions listed below, right here. So looking at these, in our exponential function given, we can see that we want to find a function that has a horizontal asymptote at negative 1. So let's go ahead and look down at our options. We can see already that A will not be the right answer, because it is simply 3 raised to the power of x, which can be any real number. So this graph, this function would be graphed in the horizontal asymptote at 0. So this will not be our answer. This b is 3 raised to the x, which again is any real number, minus 1. The horizontal asymptote for this function is negative 1. And looking at our graph, let's go ahead and plug in a test value. 3 raised to the x power. So let's go ahead and I say, let's plug in, I don't know, let's plug in 0. So 3 raised to the power 0 is 1, minus 1 is 0. So we can see that the 0.00 satisfies. Now we can plug in another one. Let's say, I don't know, we'll plug in 1 for our x value. 3 raised to the first power is 3, minus 1 is 2. Let's go ahead and go to here and see if that satisfies. We have the 0.12 on our graph with the horizontal asymptote at negative 1. So this graph satisfies our function given on our graph. We can go ahead and go through these just to make sure that these aren't the right answer either. We can see that this is 3 raised to the x minus 1 power. Since the negative 1 is attached to the exponent, it's actually going to change our given line, not our horizontal asymptote. And looking at D, which is 3 raised to the x plus 1, this horizontal asymptote will be raised up 1 unit, not negative 1 unit. So D is not our answer either. So B is our correct answer.